This is a fast video that describes the process to download Google Chrome and install it in macOS. The process is very simple, just to open Safari and go to google.com. Google Chrome is one of the best browsers in macOS and it is compatible with all macOS systems. Once you open Google, go to the dots in the upper right side and scroll down till you find more from Google. This will open this website, which contain all Google products. Jump to the products. You will find Chrome here. Press on it and download Chrome. Once the download is finished, you have to open and install, then launch it. If the download didn't start automatically, just press download Chrome manually and wait until the download is completed. You will find it in the downloads folder or in your desktop. Just drag the application as you see into the applications folder. It will go through the installation steps smoothly and you will find it in the launch pad. Just press on it and it will open automatically. You can also find Google Chrome in the applications folder. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and to visit my website itechformac.net. Thank you for watching the video. Thank you.